Hello everyone. Right now we are going to start Cramer's method in determinant unit number 3. Okay. See, we have two methods in Cramer for two linear equations and for three linear equations. Here we have Cramer's method for two equations, for two linear equations, use of determinant in solving simultaneous equations. If we have two simultaneous linear equations like a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0, we can obtain the solution as x by dx minus y by dy equal to 1 upon d, or we can also use delta instead of d. Okay. Therefore, x equals to dx upon d and y equal to minus dy upon d. This is a usual method, but we are using another method for solving Cramer's rule. See, here delta equal to what? First we find delta or d equal to what? Delta equal to eliminate constant number, coefficients of x, a1, a2, b1, b2, coefficient of y. It gives us value of delta. Then by delta x is equals to eliminate x. Now coefficient of y, b1, b2 and constant c1, c2, as well as delta y is equals to eliminate y and coefficient of remaining a1, a2 and c1, c2. And we will get values of delta x, delta y. Okay, and instead of this method, we have to use this method, x divided by delta x. Delta x means what? Eliminate x, b1 c1, b2 c2 is equals to minus y, negative y upon eliminate y. What is value of delta y? Delta y is a1, a2 and c1, c2 equal to 1. 1 divided by what? Coefficients of x and y. Here we find a1, b1, a2, b2 and we can find the value of x and y. Okay. But see, if we have three linear equations respectively a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus b1, a2x plus b2y and a3x till d3. We have three linear equations, we can obtain the solution as x upon delta x minus y upon delta y equal to z upon delta z equal to minus 1 upon d. And we can find value of x with compare x by delta x with 1 upon d. So delta x upon d is solution of x with negative sign. Similarly, if we compare y with 1 upon delta, we get minus minus plus y equal to delta y into 1 equal to delta y upon delta. And z equal to, moving delta z here, minus delta z upon d. It is solution of three linear equations. Okay, so we are starting our practical sums. So we are starting our practical sums. Our title is solve the following equations using Cramer's method or Cramer's rule. First equation is given by 2x plus 3y equal to 13 and second equation is given by x plus y equal to 5. First of all, write down given equations in proper form. And proper form of Cramer's rule is ax plus by plus c is equals to 0. Okay, so first of all we have to transfer these equations in the form ax plus by plus c equals to 0, like 2x plus 3y minus 13 equals to 0 and second equation is x minus y minus 5 equals to 0. Okay, now prepare x divided by equal to minus y divided by 2 by 2 determinant and 1 upon determinant. Okay, here we have to put determinant of x, determinant of y and determinant of constant numbers. Okay, और डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ x एलिमिनेट x, ओके आई x ने रिमूव कर दिए, देन व्हाट इज कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ y, 3 माइनस 1 माइनस 13 एंड माइनस 5, ओके देन y अंडर y वी हैव टू पुट कोएफिशिएंट्स ऑफ x एंड कांस्टेंट नंबर रिस्पेक्टिवली 2 1 माइनस 13 एंड माइनस 5 and under 1 we have to put coefficients of x and y like 2, 1, 3 and minus 1. Okay. Now solve these determinants of order 2 by 2. Therefore, we will get x divided by 5, 3 are 15, negative 15 minus of our rule here minus minus plus. So, here we have to put minus plus minus. 13 ones are 13. It is 13 is equals to negative y divided by 5 2s are 10 minus 10 minus minus plus 13 1s are 13. Okay, 3 5s are minus 15. Let me check here. 3x plus c, here y is positive. So x eliminate x, here we have to put positive sign, y ma to koi issue nahi, and here 2 1 and put down positive 1. Okay, so 15 minus 15 and 13 becomes plus 13 equal to minus y upon minus 10 plus 3 equals to 1 upon 2 1s are 2 minus 3, and we will get it is equals to x divided by minus 2 equals to minus y upon minus 5 2s are 10. Here we have to put 13. Okay, it is 13. Okay, so 13 minus 10 is 3 equals to 1 divided by minus 1. Okay, now for value of x and y, compare x and y both with constant number. Okay. First of all, I am comparing x upon minus 2 is equals to minus 1 upon 1 is equals to minus 1. Therefore, x is equals to what? Minus minus plus x is equals to 2. We get our first solution, x equals to 2. Okay. Now, compare minus y upon 3 with minus 1. Minus y upon 3 is equals to minus 1. Again, both sides minus minus plus. Therefore, y is equals to what? 3. And x equal to 2 and y equal to 3 are solution. Okay. Our second sum is 8x minus 3y. Minus 13 equals to 0. 7x plus 5 minus 9 equals to 0. See the equation. It is already in proper form. So we have to prepare grammar's format. First of all, write down x. Under x, we have to put coefficients of y and constant number, like minus 3, 5, minus 13, and minus 9. Okay. Now, it is equals to what? It is equals to negative y. Negative y divided by. Under y, put down coefficient of x and constant number, like 8, 7, minus 13, and minus 9. Okay. Now prepare determinant of constant number 1 divided by eliminate constant number. We eliminate constant number. What left? Coefficient of x is 8, 7, minus 3 and 5. Okay. Now solve these determinants. Therefore, x divided by what? Minus 3 into minus 9. Minus minus plus 9 threes are 27. And minus of our rule, and here negative sign is given, negative negative positive, 13 5s are 65. Okay, it is equals to minus y. Minus y divided by, chalo to y ni niche shu aavshe, minus 9 into 8, minus 72, minus minus plus 13 into 7, it is 91. It is equals to 1 divided by. 8 5s are 40, minus, and any minus, 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 plus 7 3s are 21. Okay, therefore, x divided by पॉसिबल बने के सोल्यूशन अपने रीते साचु न लगत हो तो एक्स अपॉन 92 कम्पेर बोथ एक्स एंड वाय विथ कॉन्स्टंट नंबर फॉर सोल्यूशन ओके तो x अपॉन 92 इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 61 देयरफॉर x इक्वल्स टू व्हाट 92 डिवाइडेड बाय 61 इज आवर सॉल्यूशन ओके सेकंड माइनस y अपॉन 19 इट इज इक्वल्स टू 1 बाय 61 देयरफॉर y इज इक्वल्स टू व्हाट नेगेटिव साइन 19 बाय 61 दिस इज सॉल्यूशन ऑफ y लेट मी चेक is it right or wrong our solution sachu she ko to so we are taking first equation 8x minus 3y for each one check only minus 3 5 minus 13 minus 9 8 7 minus 13 minus 9 minus 3 by everything is okay to apne answer check kari liye 8x minus 3y minus 13 8x minus 3y minus 13 should be equals to 0 for solution okay now I am putting x equal to 92 by 61 so 8 into 92 by 61 minus 3 y equal to 19 by 61 minus 13 equals to 0 okay so 8 into 92 equals to 828 divided by 61 minus 19 threes are 57 57 by 61 minus 13 equals to 0 चलो गाने पॉइंट में फिर भी ना किया आपने कोई परफेक्ट आंसर नहीं कोई खास जरूर नहीं divided by 61 करिए 13.57 it is 13.57 minus 15 by 61 sorry 57 by 61 It is equals to 0.93 and minus 13. It should be approximately equal to 0. Thoda point ma difference aave chhe apne badhu point pa feri etle. So our solution is right. Barabar kyare pan avo issue thaye to equation ma value put karine ek vakhat check kari levanu. Thodo gap pade chhe ema. But second equation ma jo apne put kariye to maybe apne perfect answer mali jashe. So our solution is 92 by 61 and 19 by 61. Okay. So we complete here first method of Cramer, first type of Cramer. In next lecture, we will take another type of Cramer. So goodbye everyone. We will meet in next video.